According to the ancient Greeks, the Olympian god Zeus forced the Titan Atlas to carry the weight of the heavens on his shoulders for all eternity. Much like the Greek deity it's named after, the 2018 Volkswagen Atlas is tasked with carrying a heavy burden, attracting more North American consumers to VW showrooms. Highs, spacious interior, relatively fuel-efficient, plush ride. Lows, all-wheel drive isn't available with the 2.0T, not much fun to drive. Targeting the heart of the three-row midsize crossover market, the Tennessee-built Atlas is available with either a 235 HP turbocharged 2.0-liter inline-4 or a 276 HP naturally aspirated 3.6-liter V6. Both engines are paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission and root torque to the front wheels. All-wheel drive is optional only with the 6. Despite being down 41 horsepower to the V6, the Atlas 2.0 TSE tested here was surprisingly quick at the track. The little forced induction 4 pushed the hulking Atlas from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 7.2 seconds and through the quarter mile in 15.6 at 91 miles per hour. Both figures bettered the results we recorded for an all-wheel drive Atlas V6, which needed 7.9 seconds to hit the mile a minute mark and 16.0 seconds to cross the quarter mile at 89 miles per hour. Credit the Atlas 2.0 TS peppy performance to its comparatively low mass, which at 4,268 pounds, was 460 pounds lighter than the all-wheel drive Atlas V6. Additional accelerative assistance comes courtesy of the Atlas 2.0 TS wealth of low-end torque, with 258 lb-ft available from 1600 rpm. The 2.0T offers similar punch to the optional V6, which produces 266 lb-ft at 2750 rpm. This Atlas 2.0 TS passing times were similar to those of the all-wheel drive V6 model. The four-cylinder needed 4.1 seconds to accelerate from 30 to 50 miles per hour and 4.9 to get from 50 to 70 mph, whereas the AWD V6 performed those tasks in 3.9 and 5.2 seconds. In other words, the story has a much happier ending this time than when Ford tried stuffing a 2.0T in its portly Explorer, where buyers were forced to pay extra to opt for its terminal lagginess. With less weight to haul around and two fewer cylinders to feed, the Atlas 2.0T was notably thriftier than its V6 stablemate at the pump. The 2.0T's EPA estimates of 22 mpg city and 26 mpg highway better the V6's 18/25 mpg city/highway ratings. 17/23 with all-wheel drive in our hands. The Atlas 2.0T returned 23 mpg over nearly 2,000 miles of driving, while the V6 managed only 19 mpg. It also sipped fuel at a rate of 27 mpg on our 75 miles per hour real-world highway fuel economy test, as opposed to 24 mpg for the AWD V6. The Atlas 2.0T also changes direction more spiritedly than the V6 model, and our test car's 18-inch Continental Cross Contact LX Sport all-season tires helped the crossover achieve an impressive 0.86G around our 300-foot skid pad, 0.02G better than the understeer-prone all-wheel drive Atlas V6 Cell Premium on 20-inch examples of the same rubber. Both models ate up 174 feet of tarmac on their way to a halt from 70 miles per hour.